The original Nürburgring hosted its first car races in 1927 along a dangerous 17.6-mile stretch of road, snaking through the local forest and mountains called Gesamtstrecke, or whole course.